winner of the individual state meet, unbeaten against Rhode Island competition, and 38th in the nation. Trevor Crawley of Cumberland is also the Rhode Island Gatorade Runner of the Year, adding another shining moment to his outstanding senior year.
It was special to know that I won the award, and some of the other athletes I've won it, like Kevin Garnett and Brian Hall, people that I've looked up to since I was a little kid. I mean, even some of the other past Rhode Island runners, it's kind of special to know that I can be grouped with them. In 7th and 8th grade, I was for the Rhode Island Middle School State Championship. I was like top 5, so I knew I was somewhat good at it. And then in freshman year, I was freshman state champion for cross country, so that's when I really started to kind of recognize that I had something special.
This fall, he was second in the main Festival of Champions, losing only to a Canadian runner. He ran in the Manchester Invitational. He was second place to one of the best runners in New England. He's also second place in the Northeast Invitational. He finished second place in the New England Championships up in Maine. Saturday after Thanksgiving, he competed in the Northeast Regionals, and he finished sixth place in that out of a couple thousand runners. That qualified him for the Nationals out in San Diego. There were only the top 40 runners in the country who were in that, so it was a big accomplishment.
My goal for like the whole season was to be the best in the state, so I mean, the award kind of resembles that. I didn't really look to win the award, but it's something that I kind of wanted to do. The thing I was most proud of was probably going to Foot Locker Nationals in San Diego. I met a bunch of other great guys that run, so like we had the same interest, something that I'd always, probably always will remember. I finished 38th. I was hoping to do a little better than I did, but I mean, still 38th in the country is still something to be proud of. It was pretty much a perfect cross-country season for me, so there's been a lot of good runners that came through Cumberland, so I mean, to be the first one to win the award, it's kind of something special.
Being a Gatorade Athlete of the Year is about more than just athletics. It's about being a member of the community, which is something that Trevor takes pride in.
There's a youth track program in Cumberland that I participate, like I help the little kids. After school, I stay after and help sometimes, I mean, like the other kids on the track team.
He's been captain of cross country, indoor and outdoor track, and he's a great leader. He's a quiet kid, but he's a great leader because of his ability, number one, but the kids just look up to him and respect him. Lots of times he'll go out on a run with some of the younger kids and he talks to them about training and racing. So he's a leader by example.
They ask me like what they should do to like become better runners, and they ask for like tips and advice. So I mean, like, my goals for indoor and outdoor track are to win the 2,000 meters at the state championships, and then hopefully I can do the same at the New England meets. I definitely believe that this cross country season has helped me prepare to race in college. I mean, I've been able to race a couple higher level meets. Like I would go into Foot Locker Nationals and Regionals, compete against some of the other best high schoolers. Definitely prepared me to face college runners who are older and better than me. I'm planning on running at Providence College, so I'm excited for that, to compete at a higher level. The thing that probably most stood out to me is when I won the state meet. I mean, I was able to go on the podium and then get the medal, and everybody started applauding for me, standing up, so that was kind of something I remember.